Rehan has got Bilal kidnapped in order to marry Alia. Hua kya tha is that Bilal and Suraiya as well as Zarina had negative intentions and Bilal planned to marry Alia and not divorce her so that Zain and Alia could not reunite. Lekin Rehan realized this and did not want Zain and Alia to fall in Zarina's trap. Hence, he got Bilal kidnapped and married Alia instead of him. Lekin ye pura scenario dekhte hue, Zain thinks that Rehan has fallen in love with Alia and doubts his intentions. He is scared and insecure. Lekin he has no idea that what he has done is just for the couple's welfare. We wonder if Zain will accuse Rehan of being in love with Alia or not. Tell us your guesses by commenting below. For more updates about what's happening in your favorite TV show, subscribe kare hamare channel pe.